and this is a metal curry comb. Now the metal curry comb should never ever be used directly on the horse. It will really hurt them. It's got a very sharp prongs on it. You should be careful yourself when you're using it. This one. But you should use it to clean out the brush. You literally scrape the brush over the metal curry comb so that all the dirt comes out of the brush and goes into the metal curry comb. So I'll show you how to use it. I hold the metal curry comb like this. And then I've got my hand in the body brush, and you have to put your back into it a little bit when you're body brushing. So nice big long firm strokes, and then I scrape the body brush on the metal curry comb, and then nice big firm scrapes. And where you've used your rubber curry comb to bring all the scurf to the surface, this then gets rid of it all. Lean down, go over to tummy. That all coming out there, and then you're scraping it into the metal curry comb. Now I've got grass here, but if you had a concrete surface, you then tap the metal curry comb